That sniper rifle should make it easier to hit Zeds at a distance. You'll want to use your offhand to grab and brace the barrel. After firing, you chamber the next round by grabbing the bolt action handle, pulling it back, and pushing it back. Now things are getting serious. That was some fine shooting, Lieutenant. More Zeds incoming. You need to keep them away from the life support programs. Remember, you're on life support. Every time they hit that thing, it's going to damage you too. That's about half the Zeds the virus spawned, Lieutenant. Keep shooting. The last of them for now. Really good work, Lieutenant. That's several hundred people you just saved from a really sad death. Who wants to die in bed when their ventilator goes out? You need to get to the roof. The ZDNA we need is up there. Find a way up to the next floor. last two bits of ZDNA collection have not gone smoothly, but you handled it. You've been an invaluable asset in this whole ordeal. Lots of people would be dead without your efforts. Looks like there's more Zeds moving towards the life support programs. See if you can find a good vantage point. Yep, another horde of Zeds is moving toward the life support programs. Because why not? Not like we have anything else to be doing. You need to keep the Zeds away from the programs. So that's about half the Zeds the virus spawned, Lieutenant. Keep shooting. Good work, Lieutenant. I don't see any more Zeds heading towards the life support programs. Head back inside. You need to get up to the roof. It looks like there's a pass card reader on the stairwell door. The pass card has to be around here somewhere. Take a look around. Finally, the extraction beacon. It will let us get to another more stable simulation. The trick is, as part of the original training simulation, it requires some codes to activate. We don't have those codes. I'll see if I can get it straightened out on my end. There's got to be a workaround somewhere.
No worries, mate. Here comes the cavalry. We hacked together some tricks in the virus with our inside man's help, just in case you ran into a dead end. Like this one. The virus has hacked the simulation and the codes you need are downstairs. Handy, huh? Hurry, go find the codes. Just don't let Miss Ra-Ra Halsey know what's up. We're almost to where we need to be.
You stopped again. Are you having seizures or something? Hallucinations? I wouldn't be surprised. You've taken enough drugs to choke a rhino. I still can't bypass these codes, so any suggestions would be much appreciated. Wait, how did you know that code? Never mind, just find more and fast.